The COVID-19 pandemic made it clear that vaccines are an important part of our individual health and public health. Unfortunately, while we were isolating and taking precautions against COVID, many of us delayed our routine vaccinations, and the data shows that we still aren't getting back on track. This means we're leaving ourselves vulnerable to infectious diseases that can be serious and deadly. We don't want to put COVID behind us only to face outbreaks of measles, mumps, hepatitis, flu, and other diseases that can be prevented by getting back on track with our vaccinations. Vaccinations save millions of lives every year and are one of our best defenses against the spread of infectious diseases. Immunity from bacteria, viruses, and other infectious organisms develops each time we get sick. But you don't have to get sick from an infectious disease to develop immunity. You can get vaccinated. By working with our body's natural defenses, vaccines give us the instructions to fight back. You might think of vaccines as something only children need, yet they're just as important as we age. As we get older, our immune systems naturally weaken and put us at a higher risk for complications from diseases like shingles or pneumonia. Like we've seen with COVID, older adults with diseases like heart disease, lung disease, or diabetes are at an even higher risk of complications from infectious diseases, making vaccination especially important. Some that we received as children have worn off over time, and you may need a booster. There may also be vaccines that you never got when you were younger, and you should be sure to get now. Plus, there are certain vaccines, like the flu vaccine and the COVID vaccine, that we need to get more frequently since they are regularly updated to best defend against the constantly changing viruses and because our immunity declines over time. Note that there are enhanced flu vaccines for older adults that can increase your immune response, so be sure to ask about which flu vaccine is right for you. Additionally, there may be some vaccines that your job, lifestyle, health status, or travel may require. Vaccines are safe and rigorously tested before approval by the U.S. Food and Drug Administration. The FDA and the U.S. Centers for Disease Control and Prevention also monitor vaccine safety and effectiveness once they're in use. Many vaccines can be given at the same appointment. You can get most routine vaccines at your healthcare provider's office, neighborhood pharmacy, local health department, community health clinic, health fairs, and even some workplaces. Most health insurance plans, including Medicare, cover recommended vaccines, although you should confirm this before getting vaccinated. Most side effects from vaccines are mild and go away on their own, and severe side effects are rare. Despite what you may have heard, vaccines will not make you sick. If you feel a little under the weather after your vaccine, this means it's working and your body is building up immunity. After you get a vaccine, ask your healthcare provider to record your vaccine on your immunization card or your electronic health record and within your state and local immunization information system. Everyone needs to get up to date and stay up to date with their vaccinations to protect their health and the health of their loved ones against potentially serious infections. It's never too late to get back on track, so talk to your healthcare provider about what vaccines you need and go to agingresearch.org/ourbestshot to learn more.